Stargazers.
And yonward, fellow stargazers. Ooh, this looks like a great spot to stargaze tonight, gang.
Squeaks to Earth, we're coming in for landing. Over.
Man, oh man! It's a perfect night for stargazing!
It sure is, Daisy. A nice, clear night sky.
Oh, yeah, no clouds anywhere.
And no moon! Ha-ha! So what are we waiting for? Let's stargaze! Sleeping bags to keep us comfy.
Hot chocolate to keep us warm. And I like hot chocolate.
And my night sky map to show us where stars and constellations are in the night sky.
And I read there's supposed to be a spectacular meteor shower tonight.
Oh boy, oh boy, oh boy! We're gonna see a meteor shower!
Wait, what is a meteor shower?
No clue! Wait, who are you again?
It's when we have a better chance to see shooting stars!
Ooh! It's a big night, fellow stargazers!
All stargazers are we! You never know what you'll see! In the sky at night, stars are clear and so bright! Stargazers are we!
Daisy phone going dark. The darker it is, the more stars we'll see.
Yep. And now let's adjust our eyes to the dark.
Eyes adjusting.
Now it's time to stargaze.
Tally!
Oh, is that a meteor? That's gotta be a meteor.
Actually, you guys, I think it's an airplane. See how the light blinks on and off?
So, when are we gonna see this meteor already?
Hal, an important part of stargazing is to have patience.
Patience, got you. Patience, I have plenty of patience.
Oh, what is that bright light up there? Is that a meteor? That's gotta be the meteor! I think I see a meteor!
No, that's a planet. The planet Venus.
Oh. Hi, Planet Venus. It's me, Hal. And might I say you're looking quite lovely this evening.
Planet? What's a planet?
Like Earth, you know. Mercury, Venus, Earth, Mars. Planets orbit around the sun.
Wait, how can you tell which is a planet and which is a star?
It's actually simple. Stars twinkle, planets don't.
Twinkle, twinkle, little star. How I wonder what you are. Look at you up above the world so high.
Diamond?
Yeah, kind of like a diamond in the sky. That's exactly what I was thinking.
Oh, stargazers are we. You never know what you'll see. In the sky at night, stars are clear and so bright. Stargazers are we. Oh, stargazers are we. You never know what you'll see. In the sky at night, stars are clear and so bright. Stargazers are we.
Calling stargazers. Come in, stargazers. Are you there?
Hello, Mission Control. Stargazers here.
Affirmative. We've just received word that a space doggy named Shirley is lost in space, and she needs to get home to her mommy's birthday party and fast.
Poor little space doggy.
Can you help her?
You bet we can.
We're on it.
Affirmative. I knew we could count on you. Good luck, stargazers. Over.
We're off, fellow stargazers, on another exciting outer space mission. Onward and spaceward! Never fear, little Shirley. The stargazers are here.
Stargazers in the house.
Oh, stargazers, I'm so glad you're here. I'm completely lost, and it's my mommy's birthday party today.
Oh, how did you wind up here, little space doggy?
Well, I had to fly so far away to get my mommy the most amazing birthday present because she's the most amazing mommy.
Aww.
A lovey plant from the planet Lovey Dovey.
Oh, I love it!
Thanks, Hal. Love you too.
Oh, thank you.
Your mom's gonna love it, Shirley.
But not if I can't get home. I have no idea how to get home. And my mommy's party starts soon. Looks like I'm going to miss it.
Not on our watch, Shirley. The stargazers will help you get home.
Really? How?
By using the stars, just like explorers used to.
Oh, stargazers are we. You never know what you'll see. In the sky at night, stars are glaring so bright. Stargazers are we.
I remember my mommy told me, if I ever get lost, to look for a star to guide me home.
Which star, Shirley?
It's called Polaris, but I'm not sure where it is.